prayers and liturgies are reciting something we're supposed to do, not a God is supposed to do for us. Let me repeat. The prayers that we recite are not something you recite to a God for him to do to you. It is for you to do for yourself. Then what's the purpose of a God? What's the purpose of a Buddha? Very simple. To show you what you can achieve. To show you where you can go with your lives.